Good morning, everyone. So yeah, we slept outside in the Serengeti last night. We could actually hear hyenas and stuff walking around the camp during the night, which is quite intimidating and unique. Luckily enough, nothing happened. So yeah, today we're going to have another game drive through the crater and the Serengeti. Also, stay tuned for part two. Thank you.
Huh?
Bit of video of this guy chewing.
Attention on the hunt. Looking around for his kill, there's a big pile of gazelle to the left. Still there. Lioness and her cubs.
Could I borrow your binoculars for a second? Just have a look at them. Yeah, just want to see the cubs.
No, it's okay.
Glad I was here for this shot.
Thank you.
mad way to steer it, isn't it?
Like it's mating season at a certain gate. Some lines line up some zebra.
Hey guys, thanks for tuning in for another amazing episode of Can't See It All TV, live from the Serengeti in Tanzania. Lots of wildlife, lions, cheetahs, elephants, giraffe, zebra, everything. Really amazing park, and I'm definitely glad I've seen it. Cool, stay tuned for the next episode, which should be in Zanzibar, chilling by the beach. Thank you very much, bye bye.